Robinson on the left thanks Captain Dreyer after a drama of the sea that might have had a very different ending. Progress in communication is well marked at Birmingham, the home of the Chamberlains, where the Chancellor of the Exchequer inaugurates the new telephone house and gives high praise to post office officials.
And I think that the tremendous advances which they have made have been due very largely to the fact that they have shown so much resource and so much capacity to adapt themselves to new conditions.
Then he turns the switch, putting the generators in motion, and it's not long before the calls are being put through at the world's largest switchboard, where 400 operators can work at once. After the siesta, riot. The